holds on, and back out to Couturier to Sanheim. Power play about to end. Sanheim rotates out. Sanheim to the other side of the ice. The shot, score! Travis Sanheim in his 100th NHL game as the game winner. 3-2 Flyers in overtime.
Ivan Provorov took most of the power play. Travis Sanheim came out for the rest of it. There was a screen set up on Rask. I don't think he ever saw it go by him, and it was his own player that screened him. What a shot, though, by Travis Sanheim, our Chevrolet player of the game. Six straight for the Flyers.
So in his 100th NHL game, he gets his first game winner. It is a power play goal. A couple seconds remained on the man advantage. Don't forget Carter Hart, some big stops late in the third in this one, early in the game as well. And the Flyers, the hottest team in the NHL, 6 wins in a row.